Your favorite looks like a cat.
Hi, I'm Michelle's cousin, James.
Where's your nick? I'm not funny, nice. He's English, Orla. That's the way they talk.
Well, I'm more of a man than all.
I do not accept that.
Living without fried food really be so rare. That's right, darling. You're the one I want.
Paper rings in picture. I think he's a character. Oh, you're the one
I want. In the winter, in the ice. I can't tell my rebellions from my writing. I'm
with you, even if it makes me
blue. Put a bit too much moist in it, that's all.
I think it's this little house in the fucking prairie.
Do you watch the house in the prairie, though?
I'm dead!
We're searching over at McGelvin. He took all his samples out. And not a day goes by when I don't think about him.
For long.
What's the voice?
A bit sort of sexist. And she carries a knife and makes people bury their own excrement.
What do you think, James? You've got red eyes because I ran out of room.
Why is it green?
Now you tell me.
Of course, let me have anything for myself. No.
Sister Michael, I don't have a Protestant.
You just have to show it, James.
What? No.
For Christ's sake. That's right, you're the one I want.
I hate accidents. I'll kill her with me own two hands if I have to.
Can everyone please stop saying bra? But, darling, you're the one I want. I like shiny things, but I marry you with paper rings. That's right, darling, you're the one I want. I hate accidents except when we went from friends to this.
You can touch her if you want.
Why the hell would I want to touch
her? That's nice.
Orla?
Who's the plunger?
I'm leaving. I'm going back to London with Mum. Sorry, it was all decided so quickly.
I don't understand.